The Dance Moms instructor accused of stashing away cash while filing for bankruptcy.